Hi, good morning.
So please enjoy my garden. So look at this. Much plants. Yes, a lot of fruit.
Okay. And okay, like watermelon. All natural, no chemical. We use compost. Yeah, all is compost that we collect around our house. Get compost and grow wax melon. And then yeah, we have pumpkin. Yeah, pumpkin. So pumpkin. Yes, bananas. Okay, and we go back to eggplant and cucumber and long bean. Look at my eggplants. There's got some fruit over here. See. Okay, you can enjoy my garden. Okay. Some fruit. All natural at my home garden. Just 2 months, just some fruits. It's 2 months. Okay, she's many fruit. Alright, long bean just 2 months growing, just that. Crab, long bean. Alright, so, okay. And then, this is for rice, hot chilies. Yeah, some red, some green, and yeah, some spring onions, small spring onions that used in families, and okra, yeah, some okra, and hot Brazil. Brazil here, okay, and yeah, I have watermelon, yeah, okay. My watermelons and my cucumber. My cucumber. Okay. Alright. So, okay. There is my cucumber. What? Okay. My cucumber. Here. Okay. Cucumber. Food. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Alright, here another hot chilies. Here's some more fruit, a lot of fruit, hot chilies. No chemical at all, or use natural fertilizer. And just, oh, I see more fruit, a tomato. See, it's growing the in case rice, maybe the tower. And then just grow the spring onions here. Spring onions. Okay. Some purple eggplant. Yeah. Alright, so. And I have lemongrass here. Yeah. Some lemongrass. This is for our house. Cooking every day, we use lemongrass. Yeah, and then we have lava, yes, some lava. Some lava. Grown flower, yes. Yeah, and the fruits, lava. Nice flowers in all my gardens. These are my flowers. Okay, it's nice decoration. Flower again. It's nice decoration. Okay. Some more flowers around my garden. Yes, I have some water spinach. Okay. Water spinach, yes. Some more lemongrass. I use for teas, I use for cook. I use the spices, my flowers. Okay, around my home gardens, around my home. There are a lot that I grow when I got free time. Okay. I have a lot of things that I'm going to get it every day when I'm free. So thank you for watching my channel. That's it for today.